Assalamu alaikum guys! How to be forgiven in Islam. Feel deep remorse for what you have done. Ask for forgiveness. Make a firm decision in your heart not to commit the sin again. Hey, even if you commit the sin a million times, ask for forgiveness a million times and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive you every time. Allah says that even if your sins were to reach the skies, He will still forgive you. Never lose hope in the mercy of Allah. Okay, bye!